wondering where that missing towel went. Maybe it's in the snake?
Pretty much this entire length of the snake had towel in it.
Veterinarian Dr. Julia Shakiri should know. She surgically removed the towel through a 2-inch incision, pulling it out inch by inch with the help of lubricant and water.
Oh, it smells.
The pet boa constrictor's name is Killer, but the towel could have killed him.
It causes an obstruction, which is life-threatening.
The doctor thinks a live rat the snake was being fed was clinging to a towel, so both ended up down the hatch. It's roomy down there. The other day we saw a snake swallow an entire crocodile. We've seen dogs like Hannah mistake a golf course for a main course.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
She had to have 9 golf balls removed from her stomach.
Was that in your belly?
While Penny here preferred pennies, she swallowed 75 of them plus change. This poor guy was used as a drug mule carrying cocaine-filled condoms. And as for a towel's practically an appetizer compared with what people insert and ingest. Instead of plugging into the wall, imagine plugging an electrical cord into your very own rear socket. But don't expect to pass the salt or the egg beater.
I accidentally fell on an object. That's probably the most common accidental story you hear.
3 doctors compiled x-rays of 100 objects in their book Stuck Up, from a cassette tape to a tuna can lid rolled like a cigar to a light bulb. The TV show Scrubs accurately portrayed one popular removal technique.
All we need to do is thread an angioplasty balloon past the bulb,
inflate it,
and then pull it.
From a Barbie doll to a handgun, nothing quick about this draw.
It was not loaded.
A concealed weapon even a snake wouldn't carry. Jeannie Mo, CNN.
Oh, either this kid has a light bulb up his butt or his colon has a great idea.
New York.